Welcome to the Advanced Fluorescence Microscopy and Image Processing course. I am Dr. Gunjan Mehta, an assistant professor in the Department of Biotechnology at IIT Hyderabad. I have more than 13 years of experience using advanced imaging technologies for addressing a variety of biological questions and several diagnostic applications. So this is a 12-week course, and the entire course is distributed in 21 lectures. And the course is designed in such a way so that any student having a fundamental understanding in biology can follow the classes and develop skills in fluorescence microscopy. So it can be attended by final year bachelor students, master students, PhDs and postdocs in life sciences. As you may know, fluorescence microscopy based quantitative imaging plays a crucial role in life science research and diagnosis because fluorescence microscopy makes the cellular processes visible in fixed or in live samples. So during this course, you will learn basics of fluorescence microscopy and its applications in life science research. Then you will also learn how to design a fluorescence microscope and a variety of illumination strategies such as wide field imaging, confocal imaging, TURF or high-low imaging, light sheet imaging and two-photon or multi-photon imaging. Along with this, you will also learn several fluorescence labeling strategies, that how the fluorescent proteins or the fluorescent dyes or the fluorescent probes can be used to label a variety of proteins or DNA. So in this course, we will cover some of the fluorescence imaging technologies such as 6D imaging, live cell imaging, time-lapse imaging, then several techniques for studying protein dynamics and interactions such as FRET, FRAP, FLIM and a single molecule tracking, several techniques for DNA, RNA and protein localization, such as immunofluorescence, fluorescence in situ hybridization, Stellaris mRNA FISH, and spatial transcriptomics and proteomics. And also some of the advanced techniques such as super resolution imaging, optical tweezers, and traction force microscopy, and high content imaging. Towards the end of this course, I will cover basics of digital images and camera technologies used in fluorescence microscopy, followed by a workshop for consecutive 3 lectures on image processing, data analysis, quantification, and visualization using ImageJ or FIJI. So this workshop will cover basic operations in ImageJ, such as intensity measurement, image segmentation, co-localization, quantification, visualization of 3D images, deconvolution, and how to write ImageJ macros. Hence, this course will develop basic to advanced level skills for using a range of imaging technologies and quantifying biological information from the images. Here you can find the course schedule. So as I mentioned, this is a 12-week course and the entire content is distributed in 21 lectures. And this course also contains a live demonstration of a fluorescence microscope. As you can see, the lecture number 10. So during this demonstration, I will demonstrate how to set up the microscope for 6D imaging of live cells. And lecture 15, 16, 17 consist of a workshop on image processing and data analysis using ImageJ. And I will show you how to quantify biological information from the fluorescence microscopy images. Here you can find a few online resources for microscopy education, which we'll use throughout the course. And with this, I would like to thank you for watching this video, and I'm sure you will enjoy the course.